This How to 1 minute will show you how to add Grammarly to Microsoft Word. So first of all, open your browser and type download Grammarly and click on this link, Grammarly for your desktop. Now click on get Grammarly, it's free. To download Grammarly, you have to sign up on Grammarly. If you have an account already, then click on I have an account. And all you have to do is just log in into your Grammarly account. And now click on apps. And here you'll find this Grammarly for Windows software option. So all you have to do is just click on install. And you'll get Grammarly installer on your computer. Once you downloaded the installer, double click on the installer and install the Grammarly app. And then relaunch your Microsoft Word, and here you will get the Grammarly, and it may ask you to log in into your Grammarly account from your Microsoft Word, and after that you will be able to use Grammarly on your Microsoft Word. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.